administration through the nature of who they have appointed and other indications and other information I'm receiving has made a decision to disclose the ET presence. We are encouraging the administration, which has dedicated itself to open and transparent government, to commit the ultimate act of openness and transparency.
The senior Vatican scientist said that he would be delighted if we encountered intelligent aliens and would be happy to baptize them.
This is official on the record Vatican policy.
Lord Bill Norton of the British Defense Staff said that he believed 23 people, 23 different species are coming because they don't.
The big news here is not that the church is saying we would baptize aliens. This is obviously planned run-up to disclosure. I mean, there's no other way to account for this.
The FBI recently declassified some X-files that contain details of alleged UFO sightings.
The British government has declassified thousands of pages of secret files on UFO sightings.
The Catholic Church just held a week-long conference with 30 scientists to discuss the possibility of alien life.
Thousands of pages of documents on unidentified flying objects.